To be honest, I think I've been focusing on rugby since it was announced with the team. I think that's just the type of person I am, you know. I don't like making big deals out of myself or whatever achievement or whatever I get, you know. The team is always the most important thing, I know. And the guys know that, which is a good thing. And they even made a big thing of it for me as well. The main thing is always for us to make sure that we're ready for the game. And that's been the message, and that's been what the coaches wanted. It's what I want as well.